While hoping to fast-track the project, the future of high-speed rail in New York State is being discussed today. Transportation, economic development, and rail industry experts are at the College of Nanoscale Science and Engineering for the day-long conference. They say high-speed passenger rail service will create jobs, boost tourism, and help the state's economy. New York State has been awarded $151 million of the $8 billion in federal stimulus funds set aside for rail projects.